They think white girls are less valuable than their own daughters and their sisters and members of their own community. They think that they can be used and abused in this way, and that there won't be any fallback on them in the community. And that's a form of racism which I find abhorrent, and that's why I've been consistently campaigning against this for the past 5 years.